You understand me? Lock it down. Nobody gets out of this precinct. I need all the footage from the cameras in the evidence room.
Okay, here's when the call came in, but then there's nothing until you come in.
You see right there? It jumps from 1311 to 1324. Glitch?
No, there's no glitch. Because look, on the first frame, the safe door is open, but on the next, it's shut.
There's 13 minutes missing.
Access to this footage, is that through the computer system?
Yeah, we just need a badge number and password. I can't tell you who deleted the video, but I can access who logged into the server over the past day.
O'Brien, Tupper, Nicolazzi.
Wait, who's badge number 213?
Pete Dunleavy, my old partner.
Dunleavy? He shouldn't have access. How long has it been since he was even on the job? Where are you going?
Pay Pete a visit.
Zeke, he's not the only one. Your father had access to the location of Shank's body. You said it was where your father took you as a kid. When was the last time you saw your father?
This morning.
Bullshit. What the fuck are you doing?
Hey, what the fuck, Zeke?
Fuck you!
Fuck you! Fuck
out! Get him out of here! You're too close to this thing, Zeke!
People asking questions, and I'm sick of making excuses! You got something to tell me?